Senator Richard Burr is a burden on North Carolina. He wants to increase wiretapping of innocent civilians. He consistently votes to keep troops in Iraq, perhaps indefinitely. He wants to reduce North Carolina's scholarship aid by several billion dollars. His solution to the economic crisis is sending his wife to the ATMs. We don't need a reminder of the last time Americans rushed to the banks.
I'm Heath Shuler, and I approve this message.